What's up, YouTube subscribers? It's Amanda Cartrett here. This is my Tuesday morning update for March 6, 2018. This morning, after I said my morning prayer and I took my morning medicine, and that was a yawn. Anyway, YouTubers, as I was saying, after I took my morning medicine, I made my bed and I gave my mom Donna her morning medicine. And awesome. And this morning I washed my mom Donna's Minnie Mouse cup. And this morning for breakfast I had toast. And this morning I made me and my mom Donna coffee. And I put milk in my mom Donna's coffee and I put creamer in my own coffee. And this morning, after I got dressed and brushed my hair, I helped my mom Donna get dressed, and after I folded her comforter, and I'm sorry, that was another yawn. Anyway, everybody, today for lunch, after I helped mom get dressed and I also got my mom Donna's choppers, I fed the cat and washed my hands and made my lunch. And today for my book report, I'm going to read Clifford's Halloween Parade.
Beyond your imagination,
Edgar,
a boy discovers a magic lamp and a genie.
Ooh, that was another yawn. Anyway, everyone, this morning, anyway, Ma went out the door this morning. And after that, my mom Donna will go to the Musto Center. And today, my older brother Anthony is going to go to the Sunflower Daycare. There's going to be a nor'easter storm tomorrow. It's only a little rain and snow. Maybe Miss Yvette will come on Thursday, this Thursday and Friday for Walmart. Ed.
They were two very different people.
Ooh. That was another yawn. Anyway, YouTube subscribers, I am wearing my Wonder Woman shirt. This is my first time wearing my jeans. And today, I'm going to go bowling with the Ark of Hudson County.
I wish for you to make
and when I come home this afternoon, I'll wash my hair and straighten my hair. And this morning, I mean, and tonight, and we're having pork soup at Ma's. And we're having pork soup for dinner tonight. Because Ma had made it last night. That was another yawn. Anyway, where was I? Oh, yes. I washed my glasses after I brushed my hair. It's because I have my hat, scarf, and gloves, and my coat. Today and tonight, I'm going to watch movies and listen to my CDs.
Award-winning composer of The Little Mermaid,
and
Beauty and the Beast.
That was enough. Anyway.
Coming to video October 1st.
Today, this afternoon and tonight, I'm going to watch movies and listen. And tonight, I'm going to listen to my CDs. And I'm not gonna scream and yell like a 2-year-old, and I'm gonna behave nicely and everything's gonna be fine. And I did sleep good last night. I won't be falling asleep, and my mom Donna won't be falling asleep. And that was another yawn. Anyway. Anyway, I have my hair in a bun, so I won't pick it and I won't have to be punished by my mom. And I'm gonna, And every week I'll change the cup in the bathroom. And me and Anthony will clean the sink. We'll clean off the sink and with and that was another yawn. Anyway, I'm not gonna act up and scream and yell. And I'm gonna behave nicely and everything's gonna be fine. And I won't be, and I'm gonna keep my limp promise to not have a temper tantrum. And I'm not feeling tired. And that was another yawn. Anyway, it's gonna be a good day, and I'm gonna behave nicely, and everything's gonna be fine. Hope you enjoy my Tuesday morning update for March 6, 2018. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.